and Camping Channel, and today we're going to be doing a review on my Adventure Kings statue bed. So yeah, I'll just be talking about what my experience is with it and how I find it, how I rate it, do I recommend it. So yeah, let's get into it. But so first of all, I'm going to set it up, show you how it is to set up. So this is how it comes in the bag, and it's super heavy. I think it's about 20 kilos, maybe 15, I'm not sure. Whatever it is, it's heavy, so find it in the bag. We take it out of the bag. This is what you get out of the bag. We're going to be closer. Right, yeah. So this is what you get out of the bag. So what we're going to do is we're going to pick it up. I'm going to spread this one out. All the way out to another drawer out of here. Then we spread this one out to here. Pull it all out. Spread this one all the way around to here. We're going to want to straighten it up through about like that. So right there is what you should have. So then what we're going to do is unfold this one right in like that, and then I'm going to fold the other one right in like that. Be careful not to pinch the material. Move it out of the way from there. So once you've got that, pick it up. It's really as easy as that. All that's left to do then is get these two steel bars. Yeah, I'll pinch the material, like I said not to. Damn! Oh no, so as I said, don't pinch the material. So I get these. So there's a couple little holes in the end here. Just want to get them to slide on through. Now you've really got to pull them super hard. You get to stretch out, so pull one end. Then get one end on and pull the other end out. There we go, there you are. So this is it straight up. It's super grubby at the moment. But yeah, how do I rate it? So I'll jump on. And it is the most comfortable thing I have ever been on in terms of camping equipment. It is just the most comfortable thing. So it's 1 meter wide, 2.3 meters long, and 500 millimeters high. So which means my Adventure Kings Escape Single Swag fits perfectly on it, which is always what I do. You might have seen in the forward driving video, I had it on here. So just keep in mind, it's actually 1 meter from the very out here to the very outside of here. So it my swag does hang over the edge just a little bit. I thought it was going to be quite a bad thing, but it's not too bad. So it's 600D woven polyester, which is, it's been quite good. I haven't had any problems with it, no tears. It's got quite a lot of bounce in it, which is really nice to sleep on. One time I actually just slept on it with my sleeping bag. It was awesome. 25 by 25 steel frame, quite strong. I haven't had any problems with it. But yeah, it's rated to over 200 kilos, they reckon. But yeah, I find it super comfortable. It is the best thing I've done for my swag since I bought it. I've got this stretcher bed for my birthday last year, and I put my swag on and I could not believe it. It was just so much more comfortable than it had ever been. Another benefit is you're up off the ground, so when you're rolling your swag up, you don't get the dew and the moisture on the underside of it, which is really annoying. It's an extra 2 minutes or so of setup, but it is just awesome. Also, one con is this material has faded slightly where it has been in the sun, but not too badly, you don't notice it that bad. But and also sometimes the water can pool underneath your swag about there. Would I recommend it? 100%. This is the best thing I've done to my swag. I cannot ride it highly enough. I think they're on sale now for like $46 or something, then plus shipping, but that is just unreal. I can't believe that. But for the price you pay, or even, this is just awesome. I cannot rave highly enough about it. So yeah, I'll pack up, just set up in reverse, take your bars out, fold it up, just as easy. So yeah, thanks for watching this video. Please like and subscribe. I hope you enjoyed. See you in the next video.